A number of rare animals were reportedly stolen from a popular zoo in the Caribbean after enclosures were destroyed by Hurricane Irma earlier this month. Officials at St. Martin's Zoo confirmed that at least six of their muck-loved animals had been swiped following the storm. Dog thrown off 66-foot ledge after being tortured by thugs. The stolen animals include five boa constrictors and a rare blue macaw. They are currently fighting to rehome and protect hundreds of other animals at the site, which was home to at least 300. Several animals were killed during the hurricane, including a salamander called Big Lizard, who died from shock. A toucan and a rare rabbit were eaten by a Cayman crocodile after their cages were broken by winds of up to 225 miles per hour. Dozens of other animals are still missing. British man accidentally killed wife after sadomasochistic sex game went wrong. Locals on the Caribbean island have been rushing to protect the animals that have so far been located in the wreckage. At least 100 have so far been taken into foster care, Mail Online reports. Local Marlon Quadima, 45, has fostered a number of the displaced animals. "It was the only place you could take your children, apart from the beach. It had the largest playground on St. Martin. We used to visit it regularly. It didn't have any lions or tigers, but it had lots of interesting animals that the children loved." Women who wear burqas while driving will now be fined in Germany. Melanie Choisy, 27, the secretary of the zoo board, confirmed that at least three of the animals had been killed. She added that due to the scale of the damage, restoring the zoo will be impossible. Ms. Choisy said, "We will not open again. The damage is too bad, and we could not afford insurance. What we are trying to do now is keep the animals fed and evacuate them to nearby islands. We are running short of supplies."